sports. It's in the game.
That's me getting on to NHL 19. And this, I gotta tell you guys, is one of my favorite NHL 19. And I actually did create 5 teams. But while I was not recording, I did a game between the two teams I called. Well, one team I recreated the Omaha Lancers. Another team I created with the I renamed them the Glens Falls Lancers, and then I created the Omaha Knights. And if we hit continue, those two teams faced off, and the Glens Falls Lancers prevailed, and I'm not sure. Okay, so I've started this one, and Glens Falls the Vienna Snakes. So now I'm gonna play the Oklahoma City Tigers against the Kansas City Chiefs, and we just do a. So what I do is I do a CPU versus CPU game, and then whichever team scores first, I play as that team. So we're gonna get right into this, and yep, hope you guys. So it looks like the Tigers have just scored, so I will be playing as the Kansas City Chiefs. He scores! Let's go! What a goal! Breakaway opportunity. He scores! And that should do it for this hockey game. Thank y'all for coming. For the Kansas City Eagles. What a game. As you can all see, the Glens Falls Lancers and the Vienna Snakes are going to play each other. If the Lancers do indeed win, then they will continue. And the Vienna Snakes. mistakes. There has been no goal, so we're getting into the second period. And we are starting the third period. Overtime is starting here. We're getting into the first faceoff. So my role for the shootout is that I just switch to the team that's shooting and then just keep going until one of the teams wins. I'm amazing. Oh. They won the game. They won the series. Wow. What a game played by both these teams, but the winners turn out to be the Glens Falls Lancers. What a series between these two. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, please give me a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you all for watching, and I